There's so many in this group that obviously are going to obviously play the game. It's just finding who's going to play with who. It's probably, if you mix up, some players are going to be further than others. But it's not.
Especially since it's like fucking Vulcan Max.
Fuck's sake, man.
That tells you how long I've been fucking gaming.
what about that big, like massive box one?
From the Atari 2600 up, brother.
Oh, man, I've been playing. Let me put it this way, bro. I've been playing video games since the very first Tron arcade game, bro, came out on arcade. Yeah, so Tron, the very first arcade game that was so fucking tits, man. I'm telling you, boys, you have never seen a game ever anything like it, man. It literally was an arcade game that you ran missions through, man. And it was so cool, man. It was so fucking great. This is before Atari, yeah. And when I used to go to the pizza shop with my old man, and play that shit. He'd give me quarters and play that dumb shit, yeah. Some crazy dumb shit. Oh no, I can't even get grenades back. What the fuck's going on here? No good. Retreat! Fuck. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, right.
Oh shit.
Yeah, my phone is starting to lag out, that's why.
Yeah. What would you say?
I said, you want to use a modded gun when you're farming the steer.
Oh, this is where the steer is, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, well, not quite.
Well, you gotta do four story missions, or three story missions before you do that, but yeah.
Oh, well, I'm only on the first story.
Yeah, all day. What was it? For what? For what? What? For what? Yeah, no. Nah, probably not. I don't even have one yet. No? Come on, man. Where the fuck is my goddamn pet? What the fuck? Knocked me again, man. What the fuck, man? You don't understand, man. I had fucking 10 eyeballs spawn up on the bridge. I didn't understand what the fuck going on, man? I mean, could you imagine 10 fucking eyeballs? I didn't understand what the fuck was going down, dude. I'm like, why in the fuck is that right now? So what did you not get?
Butter, because they didn't have any. And water at the moment. So you can both get chewing for the next day. So no, I'll get it.
Out of here, bitch.